Michelle Van Moheen, the Grimming in Surrey, BC. I'm going to start the first Paw It Forward challenge. So the thing is that what we're going to do is groom a rescue dog, something, whether it's SPCA or one of your local charities or something, do something, whether it's grooming or donating. I groomed up this kid today and he was awesome. He's from the BC Siberian Husky Club. And they're a wonderful group of people that does a lot of awesome things for Siberians in BC. So the thing is, my next challenge, I'm challenging Stuart and Bullet and Cat Baby. You guys have got a month to do something for one of the rescue organizations within your area and give back to the community. And I challenge everybody that sees it, even if you're not a groomer, to give something back in your area. Just to make it better for our four-legged friends. And if you want to see more on the fan page, you can actually visit the NAPCG or Pure Paws, which is a dog product that is helping groomers throughout North America be able to give to different rescues and organizations.